Are following breaking news this noon, the Department of Energy and Environmental Protection is investigating a report of an alligator sighting in East Lyme. It was reportedly spotted in Powers Lake. The alligator is said to be a foot long. Now, if you see this alligator or have any information about the sighting, give Deep a call right away. We will have the very latest on the sighting coming up on Eyewitness News starting at 5.